June, we play another episode of this, and yeah, cool. Gonna be doing this. We run the second to last level of the story. Or the normal route, anyways.
The pieces are coming together. This ultimate life form they keep referring to is the Black Hedgehog, and he died, and I'm its copy. I must be the android Dr. Eggman created. Then it's clear what needs to be done. Doctor!
This is some pretty funky music right now. Are they trying to imply something? That doesn't seem child-friendly to me. Oh yeah, here I have to go pick a room, right? Find the center of the base.
Head to the center of the base.
Using the control stick while grinding will let me lean toward other rails to jump to. While grinding, pressing the X button.
Shadow, Eggman is inside here. If you have a need to confront him, then assist me in my search. Secret door detected off to the right.
Well, we're not getting it.
A giant magma flow below.
Oh, I could just bounce back.
Exterminate, exterminate.
Honestly, has some of the best micro-graphics or effects in my opinion in the game here. Oh, never mind. We're just going past it. Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Now we don't have a gun. Oh, whiz. Yeah, I should have done it for more challenge, but also... I can't do that without the hoverboard that would have given me.
Marvelous robot balancing ball, Shadow. You'll ruin his fun. Take a good look below you.
I did.
When all of the units of my volcanic system are activated, my base's defenses will be set.
Oh yes, some of the best sound recording.
Shadow, hold up! The defense mechanism is behind you! Turn around!
This would have all been under lock.
The Shadow Android's standard armament includes a very relentless lock-on missile.
Activate the defense units and use the ledges leading to the path on the left.
Stay away from the bombs that my robot is tossing. And whatever you do, don't try anything funny.
Don't try anything funny.
That's my Chaos Emerald. Don't you touch it.
Done and done. All we have left is a boss battle.
Doctor, at last I'll hear the truth from you.
We're gonna hear the truth.
Perfect.
It's lottery time. That's what I hear. Not lottery, it's gambling time, whatever. Slot machine time. Can't remember anything.
Nice to see you, Shadow Android. And you too, Omega. It certainly looks as if you've, well, done quite a bit of damage down there. But did you really think that you could challenge me?
Dr. Eggman, I will destroy you and reign supreme.
Yes, Doctor. You will regret ever having created me. You're going straight to hell.
Why, you little, you're nothing but pieces of scrap metal. Once I'm done with you, you'll be thrown in the junkyard. You will feel my wrath. I'll turn both of you into scrap with my latest and greatest invention.
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real blast. It's time for Missile Fever. Don't stop that! No! Don't drop them here!
Oh, we're doing it to him.
Damn it.
The next automatic system is sent to whoever launched the third slot as the designated attacker. In other words, by stopping the third reel yourself, you can deal an attack against Eggman.
We don't need that right now. His precious range.
Stop that! No! Not Shadow Fever! Death to
five
all
check.
Chaos? Blast.
I'm really doing it to him. Okay, we just need to take damage.
No, my beautiful rain. Stop that! No! Don't drop them here! Stop that! No! Not Shadow Fever!
What? Perfect way to finish it off.
Sorry, Doctor, but this is the end for you. Perfect.
And, yeah, I guess that's it. That's the end. Also, we got cutscene. I'll let those play it for you guys, and I'll just go to the outro once it's done. Gotta go record 4 more episodes, too.
Finally, I've got all the Chaos Emeralds.
I made you, and this is how you repay me?
I am Shadow Android, the ultimate battle life form created by Eggman. You may have created me, Doctor, but I will now lead this empire, and androids will rule! This is who I am!
Eggman, target acquired. Locked and loaded, fire!
Oh, what? Oh no.
Goodbye, Doctor!
He really did it to him right there. Can I skip this? Now this is what I want. Okay, cool, you've unlocked the vacuum egg. But thanks for staying with us, and in a couple days I should release the next 4 episodes, which, for me, I'm going to be recording them now, but, yeah, I guess I'll see you in the next 4. So, see you then.